Something Rotten is an original musical comedy with a book by John O'Farrell and Carrie Kirkpatrick. Set in 1595, the story follows the Bottom brothers, Nick and Nigel, who struggle to find success in the theatric world as they compete with the wild popularity of their contemporary William Shakespeare. In this song, the soothsayer, Nostradamus, describes the next big thing in theater that will top Shakespeare, the musical.
What on earth is a musical?
It appears to be a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Wait, so you're telling me that an actor is doing his lines and then out of nowhere, he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it? It's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought can the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously? And why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical, and nothing's as amazing as a musical, with song and dance and sweet romance and happy endings happening by happenstance.
Bright lights, stage fights, and a dazzling chorus.
If you want to be great, then you gotta create
a musical.
I don't know. I find it hard to believe people would actually pay to see something like this.
Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a lady to flatter who might cheer you up if you don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. You could go see a drama with all that drama and pain. Or go see something more relaxing and less. Big smile.